Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best.
From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history. His name is John Cena, a 16-time world champion.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And his opponent, representing the Bad Guys, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, weighing in at 239 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, the Eagle, Jack Murphy.
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's the thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules.
Deep six. 6 feet deep. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's getting a little battered now. And Cena now is dominating.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Oh, what a spear!
Now trampling the opposition. Yeah. Cena telegraphed that.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
He's taking charge here.
Rushing.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
He may be in a bad way here.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this falls count anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Oh, what a spear. And the hits to the core keep coming.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena giving no quarter.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Up to the top rope now.
A little heat-seeking elbow.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Soaring. Jumping, leaping attack.
Four fortune favors the bold, these risks could be a winning strategy. Well, right back in. Side slam. Ooh. This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Oh, the spear! And now what is Cena doing?
Going to the top rope.
What is Cena doing on the top rope? John Cena, you can't see me!
Stunning display of power!
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now,
taking away the center of all movement.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Showing zero restraint.
Cena's having his way.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. Cena!
Oh! Is that going to decide it for Cena? Improving a bit slippery for him there.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. And he's just become merciless here.
It is all going his way right about now. Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Driving him in the canvas for the attitude adjustment. AA on point. Not done yet.
We got part two on the way. Another attitude adjustment.
Position to be in right now. Attitude adjustment! Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard. He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through the table.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
He's got his hands on the back. One home run swing could end this match. Ooh, one wicked attack after another.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Oh, man!
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Body buster.
Really just laying it in.
Yeah. Boom! Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Cena has it locked in.
This will win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Listen to this place. He had it scouted.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Gutbuster. He's searching for something.
Chair.
I do not like where this is going.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
What the hell just happened?
This is unbelievable destruction.
Bad predicament right here.
Struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Back in under the ropes. Back into the ring.
Oh, this is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
He climbs into the ring. Cena turning things around. Hooked up. Another fancy there, spinning Uranagi. Setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, no, guys, broken in half. The big gun fired, yet
of these superstars in action.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
This was his... What's he open to find down there?
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Tough position to be caught in here.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.